Dear friends, today I'm going to say something about aura and the relation of aura with astrodowsing. Each and every element, it has an aura. And the detection of aura is a very important thing for any occult science. In earlier days, saints can see aura in naked eyes. And that's the reason they used to enjoy their status as clairvoyant. We know clairvoyant, जो सब कुछ जानता है, जिनको सब कुछ हर चीज के बारे में पता है. But clairvoyant होते कैसे? क्योंकि उनको aura समझ में आता है. We know about the Kirlian photography. Science बहुत आगे निकल चुके हैं. And that is the reason. Now we can capture aura through camera also. If you can read the aura, it starts saying everything. दो तरह का aura दिखाई देता है, एक external aura, एक internal aura. Through astrodowsing, we only try to take the position of aura, which says about everything. It is not only concerned with a particular material or an element or anything else. It talks about any place, any individual, for any tree or any anything else. So my request is, don't see always any occult science in the base of belief. You have to ask question. We know aura has lot of different colors. Do you know all these different colors are saying about the planetary condition of any individual or any living or non-living body? So each and every living or non-living body has aura, and it says a lot. So astrodowsing only do everything in the base of aura reading. And aura has a huge spectrum, and you have to identify what it tries to talk. So that is my duty through my different devices and very, very scientific devices to get the clarity of that aura. So this is not a very easier task, but it is very important to read it properly. So I do try that. Thank you.